Agent, your final mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Job one, find the manual override to restore power. work? If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end-of-project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. From your last time here? Yeah, well, it was too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you killed Clifford. Or whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry its brain. Whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Every server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. Remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. First one done. Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy. Thank you. which, by the way, is now the single most dangerous and valuable hard drive on the planet. Bring it back here, promptly. Just saw a power spike. Did you use a stun gun? Smart move!
Bye.
The juggernauts won't follow you outside.
Thank you.
looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. They've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. And do not under any circumstances die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of.
Thank you. Agent. Consider this your final debrief. The Duggins operation has been effectively neutralized. Agent Johnson has been promoted to Special Agent. The last known copy of the Clifford software is safely in the hands of the IAA. I'm looking at a commendation. And you, I hope, are looking at your bank account. Even the weather forecast is looking up. As of next week, tropical storms. And as for the price of gas, well, we think we're gonna keep it where it is for now. See how this plays out. So, well, it gives me great pleasure to say, job done. Your official status as a special field operative is hereby placed on indefinite hold, subject to reinstatement without a warning or consultation, and pending final committee review. In other words, you're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.